Hello friends, welcome to GEM Academy. Now I am going to discuss with you bank reconciliation statement. How to solve this bank reconciliation statement. In the bank, what we are using is passbook. By the customer side, they will be using cash book. That is, bank we are giving passbook and customer. In the companies, they will be using a cash book, which is a contra entry of the passbook. That is, if passbook balance shows credit balance, then the cash book balance will show negative balance. If the passbook balance shows negative balance, that is in case of a OD or loan account, then customer's cash book will show positive balance. That is, a statement is prepared by the customer himself to find out the causes of differences. This reconciliation is called BRS, causes of difference. What are all the causes of difference we are going to see? That is, a check issued but not presented for payment, check deposited into bank but not yet collected, bank charges, interest on savings account, interest on OD, amount collected by bank, outstanding instructions, dishonor of checks, errors, insurance premium, and in some other cases also, this will cause some difference. There will be some difference between cash book and the passbook. The cause of differences are these are all, and except this one, some more also included. Check issued but not presented for payment, check deposited into bank but not yet collected, bank charges, interest on savings account, interest on OD, amount collected by bank, outstanding instructions, dishonor of checks, errors, insurance premium, etc. Now, please mug up this formula, friends. Cash book, passbook. Starting point, current account OD, current account OD. Cash book, current account OD, passbook also current account and OD. Passbook balance. In passbook, the current account and SB balance will always be positive, that we know very well. And in passbook, OD account balance will always be in negative. So, cashbook balance, it will be in contra. Passbook balance is positive, so cashbook current account balance is negative. And OD account, in bank passbook, it will show negative, so cashbook it will show positive balance. Check deposit, please mug up this formula. Check deposited but not credited, check issued not paid, debit by bank, credit by bank. So minus plus this formula. This first one we need to remember, minus. Everything we can easily write. Minus plus plus minus. That's it. The first line. Next one. Here minus. So next one is plus. Next one is minus. Next one is plus. Here plus. Next one is minus plus minus. Plus minus plus minus minus plus minus plus. Okay friends, and next I am going to solve the problems. First one, when passbook current balance is given, we have to read passbook current account balance is given. Passbook current account, this balance is given. So we have to use this formula, plus minus plus minus. The particulars given are: a bank passbook balance is 15,000. A check issued by a firm for rupees 1,000 is debited by bank to some other account. Find cashbook balance. A check of rupees 3,000 deposited in the account has been dishonored. Bank has debited rupees 20 as returning charges, bank refunded excess charges of rupees 320 received earlier by mistake. Here we have to use a formula, passbook current account balance is given. So passbook current account balance, this formula I am using, plus minus plus minus. So opening balance, that is opening balance is 50,000. A bank passbook balance is 15,000. So 15,000. The next one, check issued but not debited. A check issued by a firm for rupees 1,000 is debited by bank to some other account. The actual account is not debited. So check issued, the company has issued the check but the account was not debited. So 1,000, check issued not debited, the formula. Check issued not paid, here the symbol is minus, so I am subtracting this minus 1,000. Next one, a check of rupees 3,000 deposited in the account has been dishonored. Check issued but not credited. Check deposited, not credited. The formula is plus. So, plus 3000. Next one, credit by bank. A check of rupees 3000 deposited in the account has been dishonored. Bank has debited rupees 20 as returning charges. Bank charges is debited. So that is debit by bank. We have to see in the formula, debit by bank is plus. So debit by bank plus 120 plus 20, then bank refunded excess charges of rupees 320 received earlier by mistake. That is credit by bank. Credit by bank in the formula, what we are what seen is credit by bank, this is negative. So minus 320. So altogether I am getting 16,700. So balance as per cash book is 16,700. Balance as per passbook is given for the current account. Then we are finding balance as per cash book. And next problem, when cash book current account balance is given, checks are deposited but not collected by the bank 1500, check issued to Mr. Raju has not been presented for payment 2500, bank charges debited in the passbook 200, interest allowed by the banks 100, insurance premium directly paid by the bank as per standing instructions 500, balance as per cash book. Balance as per cash book is given, that is 200. So cash book current account, this formula. Cash book current account, this formula. Minus plus minus plus. This formula I am going to use. Minus plus minus plus. So starting point. Starting point is balance as per cash book, that is 200. Next one, check deposited not collected. First point is check deposited but not collected by the bank. So the symbol is minus. Check deposited, not collected. This is minus. Next, check issued, not presented. Check issued to Mr. Raju has not yet been presented for payment. Check issued but not paid. This is plus symbol. So, plus 2500. Next one, bank charges debited in the passbook is 200. Bank charges minus 200. That is debit by bank. Interest allowed by the bank, that is interest given by the bank, credit by bank is 100. Next one, insurance premium is directly paid by the bank. So, debit by bank. Debit by bank minus 500. So, by solving this, I am getting the value 600. Balance as per passbook is 600. And next one, when OD as per cash book is given, cash book OD is given, bank OD as per cash book balance is given. So this formula, plus minus, this formula, we have to find the value for passbook OD. Bank OD as per cash book is 1,10,450, check issued but not presented 15,000, check deposited but not credited to 22,750. Bills receivables directly collected 47,200. Interest on OD debited by bank 12,115. Amount wrongly debited by the bank 2,400. Next one, starting point. Starting point. Bank OD as per cash book 1,10,400. That is a 450. That is the starting point. Next one, check issued not present. This formula we are using, plus minus, check issued not presented. Check issued not paid, that is plus. Check issued not presented is minus. Minus for this one. Check issued but not paid. This is minus. Minus 15,000. Next, check deposited not credited. Not credited, that is plus symbol. 22,750. Next, bills receivable directly allowed. Minus 47,200. Interest on OD. Interest on OD is debit by bank. That is 12,115. This one, this plus we are using, 12,115. Amount wrongly debited is 2,400. Debit by bank is plus. Debit by bank is plus. So plus 2,400. So altogether I am getting the value 85,515. This is the balance as per passbook. Balance as per cash book is given. We have to find the value for balance as per passbook. Next one, when OD as per passbook is given, OD passbook is given, this formula we are going to use. OD passbook is given, minus plus minus plus, this form, in this formula we are going to use. And we have to find the value of value in the cash book for this OD account. Passbook balance in Modi account is 6,500. Checks amounting to 15,000 were paid into the bank, out of which only checks amounting to 4,500 were credited by the bank. So, 15,000, the check issued was for the amount of 15,000, but the amount collected by the bank is 4,500. So, the balance amounted 10,500 not yet credited. Next one, check issued for rupees 3,000 unpaid. Bank has wrongly debited 500. The account debited for rupees 150 as interest and rupees 30 for bank charges. The bank has paid annual subscription of rupees 100 to the club. So passbook OD balance is given. The formula we are going to use minus plus minus plus. So starting point is 6,500. Next one, check issued but not credited. So that is minus 10,500. Check issued for rupees. Check issued but not paid by the bank. So that is plus 3,000. Check issued but not paid. This is plus. Next one, the account debited for rupees 150 as interest and rupees 30 for bank charges. So that is debit by bank. Debit by bank is minus 500 minus 150. The account debited for rupees 150 as interest and rupees 30 for bank charges. Next one, the bank has paid annual subscription of rupees 100 to the club. That is debit by bank. Debit by bank is minus 100. So altogether by solving we are getting the value 1780. So balance as per cash book is 1780. This is our solution. So in this bank reconciliation statement, the expected question is this one. This formula we have to mug up. Minus plus, this formula we have to mug up. After memorizing this formula, we can solve this. We can solve these kind of problems. When passbook current account balance is given and we have to find balance as per cash book, and cash book current account balance is given, we have to find the value for balance as per passbook. And the next one, when OD as per cash book is given and we have to find the value balance as per passbook. And the next one, when OD as per passbook is given, we have to find the value for balance as per cash book. These are all the expected problems in JAB accounting and finance for bankers. Thank you for watching this video, friends, and kindly subscribe to our channel.